choose to mark her path. She had Arib's book in her office. Perhaps there is a clue in one of her poems. Symmetry of sky or ocean. What was it Arib recited? Rage as the ocean, I'll sweeten your storms. Scorch as the desert, I'll bathe in your heat. Strike as the cobra, but plunge in my breast. Soar as the dove, but alight in my nest.
Hide this place.